Hello, it's me again, Technology Freak. And in this video, I'm going to talk about Google Glass. Let's see, I only know what I looked up. And according to what I looked up, it's like glasses that, I guess you can project the image of your cell phone or tablet or whatever into your the glasses. Kind of the same way that the secret lightsaber projects the screen into your skin. Well, more exactly, probably your forearm right here, or right here, depending on which hand you would use. So I'm pretty sure that the Google Glass works kind of the same way, except it's projecting to glasses into some of your glasses. Yeah, I did a little bit of research on it. They are pretty expensive. And I think they're over $1,500. Or at least the pair that I found to, I just took that to kind of refresh my memory. See it off of a YouTube video, I don't have one. So all I know, it's what I've looked up. So yeah. That's it for this video. Bye.